Most people spend a lot of time talking about the evils of evil and how to hate evil and how to fight evil. If they would only spend the same amount of time and energy loving and teaching people how to love, evil itself would be reduced to almost insignificance.